Kyle Van Noy is finally getting some of the recognition he's been looking for. The Patriots linebacker being named AFC Defensive Player of the Week. The linebacker led the Patriots with 8 tackles, 2 sacks, 3 quarterback hits, and 2 forced fumbles in the team's 16-10 win over the Bills on Sunday. This is the first time Van Noy has been recognized as AFC Defensive Player of the Week, and the first time a Patriot has received the recognition since Hightower was honored after Week 6 of the 2016 season.